Start with a waist knot to secure your thread and bring it up to the second group of four. Take the needle under those four to wrap them and pull them tight. And bring the needle down and under the next four, pull those tight. Take it back through and out at the top again and pull. So go back around these four, pull tight. Go across to the bottom and round those four and pull tight. And go round to these again and out to the top again and pull. Round the top four again. Take the needle down under the next four and pull. Take it back through but out at the top to start the next repeat.